Good morning, everyone. Maimbuntang kanyo tanan ni tayyan sa anya na Antal Tansa to feature our Model House Paris Model Unit. Anyway, itong Paris Model Unit natin with a total lot area of 150 square meters. And this is the actual Model House. Ayan, no? And then shout out sa lahat ng ating bumili ng property dito sa anya na Antal Tansa nitong Paris Model House. Pwede niyong gayahin, pwede niyong kopyahin, pwede i-imitate yung design sa loob. Pero napaka maaliwalas, very modern, at ang ganda ng mga gamit na nilagay. Ito yung living area and ito yung ating dining area. So it has 4 bedrooms, then 3 bathroom, 2 car garage, and available siya for bare unit and i-complete turnover. Itong nakikita ninyo ngayon, ito yung ating model house, kung paano binihisan at inayos ng ating mga architects and ating mga interior designer. Itong napakaganda at very saleable na Paris model house. Imagine ang ganda ng bahay nito. Second thing is the location of the property. Napakalapit lang natin from Manila via Cavite. So, ang estimated travel time natin nasa 25 minutes driveway. Kaya very accessible to Metro Manila. Then, napakalapit lang din ito sa mga beaches at sa mga recreational area. And the good thing right now, napakaganda ng future benefits nitong Añana Antal Tansa kasi meron tayong commercial business district, and tomorrow mag-opening na po tayo ng commercial business district natin dito sa ating Añana Antal Tansa. So marami tayong variant na pwede nating mapagpilian, either house and lot, commercial lot or residential lot, at pwede kayong magpagawa ng sariling design. So napakaganda ng commercial natin kasi mga signature businesses. Nakaka-redit yan yung ating mga bumili na po ng property dito sa Añana, yung nagpapasurvey po kami regarding this ating commercial business district. And right now, ito yung ating second floor. So, ito yung master bedroom. Mayroon siyang bathtub area and a walk-in closet area. And then, ito yung ating bathroom. Ang ganda, kasya isang bathtub. Pero ang partitions natin dito na ginamit, hindi na siya CHB, kundi ito is tempered glass. Tingnan mo, no, see-through. Diba? From the living area, from the bedroom area to the bathroom. Ayan. Then, dito sa master bedroom, meron kang magandang malapad na balkonahe. Ayan, no. See? Sobrang ganda. Of course, ang glass railings natin dyan, mga tempered glasses. And then, ang pricing natin ng property na to, imagine 150 square meters, kaya ito is perfect for retirement house and vacation house. Pwede, instead na mag-hotel kayo sa Manila, so mas maganda meron kayong house and lot. The same way, you have the property, real property, kasi pwede nyo siyang i-possess, i-dispose, i-donate, at pwede nyo siyang a mortgage later on. Pero mas maganda talagang mayroon kang real estate properties dito sa Philippines, no, as your vacation house coming abroad. Ayan, no. This property again selling in the market for 12 million, 13 million pesos. So if you are interested, guys, contact us on the numbers visible on the screen. Again, my name is Ray and I hope to see you in our next video. Thank you so much. Dugang salamat. Gracias, amigo, amiga, all over the globe. Thank you very much again and God bless everybody.